So we'll see how long this lasts. The normally super shy fat sleeper gobies, well, one of them is all up in it tonight. For some reason coming out and actually letting me feed it right from the hotbed almost. I saw the second one in there. Had three originally. These are native fish, coastal and southeast U.S. I'll get the fish on there eventually. There we go. Typically not fond of the camera. And almost everything I get of them is with lots of glare. See, all of a sudden, I have no idea what that was about. And it's gone. It's wanting to come back out. There it is, or the other one, I'm not sure. Not sure what's going on there. I wonder if it'll like some of this, Jumbo Mysis. I don't see it. But we saw it for a moment there. Pretty cool fish. Fat sleeper gobies. That's what they're really called. Of course, I have no clue what their scientific name is. Without looking it up, water feels awful good. Looks like it's about 78. All right. Only at 2.5.